If you want to find or locate your Macintosh HD in your Finder, just open Finder, click on Go, click on Computer, then you can see it here, Macintosh HD. You can directly open it from here. If you wish, you can drag it and put it here so that you can access it faster. If you wish, you can also drag it and put it in this area, so you can drag it from here also. And there is a shortcut also in macOS in the Finder, so that you can access it faster. Just open Finder and press Shift Command and C. It will also be opened directly by pressing these shortcuts. But if you want to put it in your desktop, you can't do it, because desktop is a directory which is already located in Macintosh HD. Okay, you can see here under your username there is the desktop directory, so you can't put a directory that is already in that directory. Okay, so how to do that? Just click on your Finder, settings, and there is hard disk option. You can just click on here. You can see it is now on the desktop, but if you want to remove it, you can simply uncheck this box. It will be removed. If you find this video helpful, then do subscribe to this channel.